हेलो मेडे स्टूडेंट्स, आज 15 दिनिया स्वशिक्षण समल क्लास 8 इंगराजी विषय एक्टिविटी नम्बर 5 तो आलोचना करने चेस्टा करम। तुम लोग भिडिओ आरम्भिपर शेषलैक चाबा और चेनेल तो सबसक्राइब कर ला परवर्त भिडिओं पारे, कारण मैं ये चेनेलते क्लास 6, 7, 8 गणित विज्ञान और इंगराजी विषय जिम्मे एक्टिविटी और प्रश्न आए गोटेखि समाधान आगे चेस्टा करम। तुम लोग चुनाव आम एक्टिविटी 5 तो आलोचना करूँ।
Hi, this is Nilmani. I am going to discuss the activity 5 of class 8 English of 15 days self learning resource published by SCRT Assam. Activity 5. Let's read the story The Prince of Panidihing and then write out the points that justify that the young man in the story Khogan is as brave fellow as a prince. Answer: Khogan deserves the title of Prince of Panidihing because of the reasons mentioned below. Number 1, Khogan has a helpful heart to support others during the time of hardship. Number 2, Khogan is a great social activist at the age of 17, which is remarkable. Number 3, he has saved many lives during the flood situation by endangering his own life. Number 4, he did not step back from helping others during the critical and devastating flood situation. Number 5, Khogan and his friends took all the risk to rescue each and every villagers from this dangerous flood situation. Number 6, Khogan steered the boat towards Dr. Hathiborua's hospital quarters at Kotiyori to rescue Dr. Hathiborua and his wife Monibaidu by endangering his own life in such a horrible flood situation. For all the above mentioned reasons, Khogan deserves the title of Prince of Panidihing. My dear students, if you consider the video a good one, please like and share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.